Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Merits of Shrieking Cheese, which I found right here in the Bruma Synod Conclave. The Merits of Shrieking Cheese by the famed Chef Dufante. Shrieking cheese is one of the most obscure yet delightful delicacies in all of Tamriel. It is, of course, more common in Hammerfell, its nation of origin, yet I would speculate that it will soon become a staple feature of Imperial cuisine as well. Allow me, dear reader, to explain to you the wonders of this wonderful cheese. Shrieking cheese possesses a delicate yet pungent aroma, making it a perfect companion to blander foods such as bread. I've even heard that many Argonians enjoy eating it alongside their shank and potato pie. Shrieking cheese also has a delightful texture. One bites into it and finds a hard, resistant, almost rubbery consistency. But once your teeth sink deep into the shrieking cheese, you will discover a delightful, watery, melt-in-the-mouth taste sensation. Of course, all of this discussion of taste and texture belies shrieking cheese's most outstandingly outlandish characteristic. The characteristic, and somewhat jarring for the inexperienced, shriek it lets out when it is fully cooked. The Red Guards enjoy serving it to foreigners for this very reason, as a sort of culture shock prank, if you will. No doubt, the shriek of shrieking cheese might unsettle those new to it, but I urge you to look beyond this and discover a rare delicacy, indeed. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. The Merits of Shrieking Cheese.